first one, the come up of shit that you'd have heard. Part one of this joint right here is Dead Presidents, you know, classic, nigga. That's classic Jay shit. So I did it, threw it on the first mixtape. We let niggas, about a year ago, we let niggas hear, like, you know, the mixtape or whatever. And there's always this one nigga that stuck out to me, like, a year ago. This nigga's like, yo.
Yeah. I had this little bad thing, something like them tens. She gave a nigga mad brain, something like the whiz. But you see the sad thing, fucking with her is the chick ain't even had brains, dummy like a bitch. So I tried to show her about the world and about just who we really are, and where we've come and how we still have to go really far. Like, baby, look at how we live broke on the boulevard. But all she ever want me to do is unhook a bra. Then all I really want is for her to go down low. Before you know it, she wet enough to get drowned slow. And all that deep shit I was previously down for, replaced by freak shit I am currently down for. You see, I peeped it, pussy is power. That proud feeling we get knowing that pussy is ours, and how it feels to feel that feeling you feeling when you be drilling that shit. Got a saying, you be killing that shit. Lights, please turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems so right. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems so right. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright.
So now we in the hotel, mirrors on the ceiling. She say she wanna blow L's, I hear her and I'm willing. But every time I smoke, well, a nigga mind gone. So that every word I spoke, well, I'm tryna put her on, but she couldn't hear me. I told her all about how we been living a lie, and that they love to see us all go to prison or die. Like, baby, look at how they show us on the TV screen. But all she ever want me to do is unzip her jeans. Then all I really want is for her to get on top. Before you know it, she working, jerking it nonstop. And all that neck shit I was previously talking is now that wet shit that I'm currently lost in.
Lights, please turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems so right. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright.
She lights. Said it's okay, rubbed my head and told me to relax. Laid a nigga down proper like she was recording tracks. Said, I know you wanna change the world, but for the night, please just reach over and hit the lights, please. Lights, please, lights, please turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems so right. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please, turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems so right. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please.
That I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't. boy got one in that dance, the only two, man. How many times have I told you the truth, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving them potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels or fuck up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm, it's me, the owls and the twins, it's only the real. I'm moving way too humble, easy and handed it off, I still got no fumbles. I'm on a hot 100, numero uno, this one ain't come with a bundle. I'm in the wind, a million in chocolate chips, and that's just how my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a six, but there's no need to dress up the numbers, ayy, ayy. Yeah, but I guess they must have their reasons. They wanna know how I'm living my day-to-day life in a regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth.
Never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just the one night stand? Well then, let me see you get high and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night, how far will you go? I wanna see you
work out for me, work out for me.
High and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night, how far will you go? I wanna see you
work out for me, work out.
We got a good thing. I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one night stand? Well then.
Oh, said, you made that?
Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at these capitalists, mad at these murder police. She mad at my niggas, she mad at her ignorance, she wear her heart on the sleeve. She mad at the celebrities, low key I be thinking she talking about me. Now I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism, so when I see something that's valid, I listen. But shit, it's something about the queen's tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up in conscious environment with parents that know about the struggle for liberation, and in turn they provide her with a perspective and awareness of the system and a fairness that afflicts them, and the clearest understanding of what we gotta do to get free. And the frustration that fills the words seems to come from the fact that most people don't see. Just cause you woke and I'm not, that shit ain't no reason to talk like you better than me. How you gon' leave when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying? Instead of command, you holier, come help us get her to speed. Shit, it's a reason into like 200 years for our ancestors just to get free. These shackles be locking the mental way more than the physical. I look at freedom like trees, can't grow a forest like overnight. Hit the ghetto and slowly start planting your seeds. Fuck is the point of you preaching your message to those that already believe what you believe? Almost a fucking retweet, most people are sheep. You got all the answers, but how you gon' reach? If I can make one more suggestion respectfully, I would say it's more effective to treat people like children, understanding the time and love and patience that's needed to grow. This change is inevitable, but ain't none of us seen this before. Therefore, we just gotta learn everything as we go. I struggle with thoughts on the daily, feel like a slave that's somehow to save. And no coins to buy his way about a slavery. Think it's just maybe in my pursuit to make life so much better for me and my babies. How to betray the very same people that look at me like I'm some kind of a hero because of the zeros that's next to the commas. But look here, I promise I'm not who you think. Ran into this nigga outside of the store yesterday. He said something that had me like, wait. He was like, cold, appreciate what you've been doing, my nigga, that's real. But damn, why I feel fake, it's snowing the bluff. Well, maybe cause deep down I know I ain't doing enough.
Niggas acting like we tied. I've been gone since like July.
lie, niggas acting like I died. They won't be expecting shit when Capo go to slide. Cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker fair. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the fair. For fair, listen, even back when we was broke, my team jail. Martin Luther King would've been on Dreamville. Talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. You. One time for my LA hoes. You. One time for a nigga who knows. You. No role models, and I'm here right now. No role models to speak up. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest bitch, not Trina, but I swear to God, this bitch will make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, what's good? Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. They hang the phone up and proceed to lay the wood. I came fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich cause I can have any bitch. I got defensive and said, nah, I was the same without it. But then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling bitches so heavily. Back when you could get a platinum black without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my LA sisters, you. Lame niggas can't tell the difference, you. One time for my LA hoes, you. One time for a nigga who knows, you. I want a real love, dark skin and Aunt Viv love. That Jada and that Will love. That leave a toothbrush at your crib love. And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's your kid love. Nigga, I don't want no fits from reality shows. Out of touch with reality hoes. Out in Hollywood bringing back 5 or 6 hoes. Fuck them, then we kick them to the door. Nigga, you know how it goes. She deserve that. She a bird, it's a bird trap. You think about it in rap, she would flirt back. Taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt. But she leave, I'ma need my shirt back. Nigga, you know how it goes. One time for my LA sisters. You. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. You. One time for my LA hoes. One time for a nigga who knows you.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once, shame on you.
I want a quick death and an easy one. I want a pretty girl and an honest one. I want this drink and another one. And I'm troublesome. I'm a pop star, but this shit ain't bubble gun. You would probably think my manager is Scooter Braun. But my manager with 20 hoes and Budokan. Hey, look, Ariana, Selena, my Visa. It can take as many charges as it needs to, my girl. That shit platinum just like all of my releases, my girl. Niggas come for me, I tear them all to pieces, my girl. I'ma show your sexy ass what relief is, my girl. Please don't take no shit despite that how you geeking. And I'm not driving nothing that I gotta stick the keys in. Wonder how I got this way, I swear I got the bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up. I'm giving drugs out, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Watch her, says she rep a whole different block, so I blocked her. Busy at the crib, cooking salmon with the lobster. If we talking joints, it's just me and David Foster. Bodyguards don't look like Kevin Costner, you tweaking. Just pulled up to Whitney, Houston, Texas for the evening. They tell the same story so much they start to believe it. The ones that start like Drizzy, shit was cool, but we even. Man, how the fuck? 2, 4, 6, 8 watches back to me so they appreciate. Crown in my hand and I'm really playing keep away. Shit don't even usually get this big without a beaver face. Nah, nah, piece of cake. Nah, nah, Turks and cake. Go and get your friends, we can sneak away. Yeah, I keep up like I keep the faith. Wonder how I got this way. Swear I got the bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter.